Thank you, John. Also in her budget address, the governor noted the amount of federal money South Dakota receives. Now, the state has received at least $1.6 billion a year since 2019 in federal direct expenditures. South Dakota gets at least $1.21 for every federal dollar it pays in federal taxes. Digital reporter Ray Yost takes a closer look at how federal money impacts the state's budget in a KELOLAND.com original on our website.
Well, you can't.